Whoa.
Joints, it's wrinkly, cracking. I need some chapstick. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Cole. We are back at it with another reaction for you guys. We got some new music this morning. We got some Chris Webby coming at us with some raw thoughts. The name of this song is Lights Out, featuring Justine, Valentine. Hope I'm pronouncing that wrong. It's likely that I'm not. But yeah, got some little slutty looking leg on a lamppost, so this should be interesting. Let's go ahead and jump in and see what he's got for us.
I'ma tie you to the bedpost, grab around your neck choke. I'll tell you the safe word, you best not forget though. Tie you to the bedpost, do it cause I said so. So come and step into my world, baby, let's go.
Let's do it.
Well, Webby got a little freaky deek in him, I guess. Judging by the first verse of this song, he wants to tie some bitches to some bedposts.
Little experiment, me and you though. So leave your panties by the door where the shoes go. Girl, you colder than the weather on Pluto. So I'ma take my time.
Leave your panties by the shoes at the door. What did he say? Oh shit, I done fucked it up, bro. Leave your panties by the door where the shoes go. That's so ironic, cause that's where my shoes go.
Baby, let's move slow. Master and commander, I'll handle you how you wanna be handled. Gentle or rough, I'm trying to set an example. So just tell me all the thoughts that you got running through your dirty mind. The ones you never share, well, it's the perfect time. You could be my Valentine, be my Vicky Valancourt. Grab around your neck and go to town until your back is sore.
Ooh, he said be my Vicky Valentine. You know what he's talking about? From that show Waterboy. No, wait, something completely different. That was Vicky Valancourt.
Once you get a taste of Webby, baby, you gon' ask for more. How much you'll develop a palate for? Take it back and forth and take you from your head to your toes. And I just wanna follow you wherever you go. Like I'm Pepe Le Pew, just me and you on the road. Do it to you, one like they could do it to you, I know. You be thinking that I'm Chris Gray. Grab around your rib cage, give it to you any which way. Switch places, now let me pin a scarlet letter on those double D's. I'ma show you there's two meanings of the statement. Come with me, let me demonstrate. See, we can fuck against the wall and get the better break. Never hesitate, so I'm saying this and be.
I said this is raw thoughts, but this is more like fuck 'em raw thoughts.
If you give it to me, I'll give it to you, and I know you want it too.
Baby, when the lights go out, just let me show you how I do. You might learn a thing or two. Cause baby, when the lights go out.
Oh, Webby trying to harmonize a little bit on us too. What is going on? Trying to switch it up.
Just let me show you how I do when I do these things to you.
You talking crazy, you talking reckless, don't get ahead. Let me take off my necklace before I hit the bed. See these idiots sitting different, I'm switching positions. I'll have you lifted a bitch, you dripping, you seeing red. Now baby say who get it, wetter than me. I'm a freak on the web and a freak in the sheets. A freak is a freak, you want a lady, hit the boutique. My sex is unique, see I'm a bitch, your girl is too sweet. You wanna drill me like a dentist, I know you good with a net.
Oh shit, I'm a bitch, your girl is too sweet. That's right, and we all want one that's got a little bit of bitch inside her, don't we? A little crazy, little dum-dum. Hey, can you shut that door, please, honey? That'd be greatly appreciated.
Why then fill me in like a cavity? The sex is always good, but better when you get mad at me. So tie me up and spank me, cause we defying all gravity. And we could role play while we listen to Coldplay. Watch me rotate, pop up with some rosé. Who needs foreplay? We committing some heresy. You be Ron Jeremy, I'ma be with the Hennessy.
Whip some chains, flip the game, get some brain. Smoke a L to give the same as pleasure's pain.
You know you got me when I say 6'9", I ain't talking Tekashi. And by the way, I look great with the light.
When I say 6'9", I ain't talking Tekashi. She talking about that head.
But it's getting late, so come and give me the python.
Baby, if you give it to me, I'll give it to you. And I know you want it
baby,
too.
Baby, when the lights go out, just let me show you how I do. You might learn.
Y'all, I know this is completely off topic and random, but when she said that, it reminded me. Y'all remember that song back in the day? What? How did it go? My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, huh? Something definitely different from Webby, from what I've heard. Not what I was expecting in any way, shape, form, or fashion, but that's what we're here for. They spit some sexual bars on us. I'm gonna have to go get me some now. Y'all do the same. We'll be back tomorrow with another reaction. Y'all have a wonderful night, afternoon, evening, whatever it is where you are. I don't give a fuck. Let's get out of here. Bye.